Hey everybody, Marjorie here with a cold weather tip. Now that it's gotten cold, you may find when you go to pick up a trailer that your brakes have frozen and you can end up dragging your tires. So I like to carry chalk with me in the truck. That way what I do is I put a mark on the tire. And you can really use anything, but that way when I pull forward and I jig to the right and to the left, I can see if my marks are turning, and that way I know my wheels are turning. So good luck out there, and cheers!